future is all about relationship. If it isn't, then why Google algorithm is changing based on the user experience, right? Mm-hmm. So if you know the new algorithm called BERT, first they launch rank brain, then they launch BERT. So these two algorithms came just to focus their AI on people's user experience. So a lot of websites are actually not blacklisted, but actually slowly disappearing because they don't have the relevant content. And the people, when you are going on your website and the content they are reading, the relevancy is not there. They don't have what they were looking for, right? Plus, mm-hmm. navigation is hard. You know, communication, like some people are so academic, they love to write. And I appreciate their knowledge and the writing ability. But the thing is, the person who is reading didn't get the proper user experience because they are not as academic as you are.